Global comment. Almost countries of the whole world, Italy, UK, leading up more cases. Use restriction, China citizens, advising them not to travel, stay to their country, Italy. Will remain a full lockdown, even though rates slow down. There are controls for every citizen. China, which has the highest number, are the first one to close down the cases. Next is Hong Kong, even still locked down. They will back to normal early in July. Australians will no longer be able outside gym, coffee shop, and kids' playground. People have been advised also to leave their home. Only shop important things and healthcare diseases. But if you like to do some exercise, also do not forget the social distancing. Italy will remain a full lockdown, even though rate is slow down. There are controls for every citizen. Australia and kids playground, coffee shop and kids playground, coffee shop and kids playground. So that was my composition, COVID-19 by